welcome to Sarnath with me today. After Shakyamuni Buddha enlightenment at the presence of Bodhi tree in Bodhgaya Bihar, Buddha teaches the Four Noble Truths to his first five disciples in this holy place. King Ashoka was the great follower of Buddhism in 3rd century. He constructed many monuments and edifices. Later in Muslim King Kuchibuddin Ebak, he completely destroyed the Sarnath. In 1823, Sir Alexander Cunningham, British Army, he discovered many Buddhist monuments in Sarnath.